Now, before we understand cryptocurrency's future, let's recall its humble past. It was born from the ashes of the 08-09 financial crisis with the Bitcoin white paper penned by Satoshi Nakamoto, whose identity remains a mystery. It envisioned a decentralized digital payment network powered by the community rather than a trusted central authority. Nakamoto promised to shift power away from governments and big banks and into the hands of the people. It didn't take long for investors to buy in. Soon, however, pioneering businesses began accepting Bitcoin as payment. That gave the digital currency some momentum. The number of Bitcoin transactions began climbing at a rapid pace around 2012, and they haven't slowed since. This newfound legitimacy sparked a run-up in prices that we all know about, which peaked in late 17, and then again recently to all-time highs. Now, in between, there have been so-called crypto winters, where Bitcoin plunged as much as 80%. Now, a similar dynamic has played out with other major cryptocurrencies, especially Ethereum, the second largest by market cap. That's led many investors to treat crypto as more like speculative investments than alternative currencies. Now, what began as a dream of democratizing wealth has instead morphed into a more than $2 trillion asset class managed with the major financial institutions increasingly getting involved. Those are the same big players cryptocurrencies were originally designed to keep out. And there's reason to question just how democratized cryptos even are anymore. Research firm Flipside Crypto discovered that 95% of Bitcoin supply is owned by just 2% of the accounts. These so-called whales play a dominant role in the price movements of Bitcoin, leaving smaller investors, at their mercy. Meanwhile, more than 70% of accounts have less than 1/100th of a Bitcoin to their name. So what's the future of Bitcoin, Ether, and the more than 4,000 other cryptocurrencies that have come in its wake? Are we witnessing a financial revolution, an evolution, or something else entirely?